welcome again to another episode of Bob's Woodshop. Today I'm working on the yin-yang board. The yin-yang is the universal object and topic of balance in life, and it's all about balance in life. So today I'm just going to be putting the finish on. Originally started this about a month ago when I visited my good friend Andy Coyle of Wood-N-Thingz in New Jersey. He's also a member of our turning club. The great thing about turning clubs is a wide variety of talents in there. Andy is one of our members who does a lot of craft shows. So he did this on his CNC machine in order to get this nice curve. If you look back a couple episodes, you can actually see the machine cutting this out. So after it was cut out, I brought the board home, I glued it all together, and I just got done putting it on the lathe and sanding it up. And this can be either a cheese board or a cutting board. Today's finish, I'm going to use butcher block conditioner that I got over at Home Depot. There's a combination of minerals, oils, carnauba wax, and beeswax. So I'm just gonna put it on. This is a real easy finish to put on. Oops. It's a real easy finish to put on if you hit it on the board. So this is a good go-to finish for any food safe type of object, whether it's a wooden bowl, treenware, spoons, wooden knives, wooden forks. And you just rub it on, and certainly it's a beautiful board, it's a beautiful pattern. And I'm gonna let this soak in a little bit and then remove the excess. If you're interested in purchasing one of these, you can contact Andy Coyle at Wood-N-Thingz, and I'll leave a email address for Andy at the end of this video. So hope you're all doing well today, and get out there in your shop and make something fun. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe.